folks experience, you know, that kind of negative experiences that can come externally from outside their community, but also from internally within the community. And, you know, we've worked with some researchers based out of Yale, Dr. John Pachankis and others, who've really studied this very closely. And what they've seen is that those kinds of negative experiences, when they come from within the community, can actually create more harm and have, you know, more negative impacts.